Thank you. Queen of the Night and her ladies. And in return, they give me food and drink.
The Queen of the Night? Tell me, dear friend, have you seen this queen?
Me? Seen the queen?
Oh! No. No. This must be that magnificent queen my father spoke of to me. Are you the one that saved me from that terrible monster?
Monster? What monster?
Thank you. just beyond the mountains, but is heavily guarded.
What was that?
Our queen is near.
She comes.
She comes!
She comes!
Thank you. Hab Mitleid, hör schon nicht, wer schon nicht.
humble servant, Hatcha-Murder-Catcha. And now, Princess Rescuer.
Papageno. So, you know my mother?
If you are indeed the daughter of the Queen of the Night, then yes.
Yes? You found me?
Let me just be sure. Eyes black. Check. Lips red. Check. Hair. Check. It's all here, except the hands and feet. In this image, you don't have hands or feet.
Let me see. Yes, it's me. How did you get this?
Well, it's a long story, but it seems we have time to tell it. This morning, as I was going to your mother's palace, making my usual delivery.
Delivery?
Oh, I've been delivering beautiful birds to her for years. Anyway, I was making my delivery, minding my own business, when a stranger appeared. A prince! Prince Tamino is searching for you. He's in love with you. Your mother charged him to find and rescue you.
But then, tell me, why doesn't he come?
For safety, the prince sent me ahead. Wait, what if this is a trap? What if there's some evil sorceress sent by Sarastro to trick and destroy me?
You can trust me, you're safe. You really are a very sensitive fellow.
That I am. But what good does it do me? Oh, what I'd give to share my happy times with someone I love.
You poor fellow, and have no wife.
Not even a girlfriend!
Be patient. You'll find love before you know it.
I hope so.
Thank you. Thank you.
Abigail's born.
Thank you. Thank you.
Are you still with me?
I have a bad feeling about this whole place. I told you this was a bad idea.
Come on, Papageno. Now's not the time to give up your courage.
Hail, strangers. What do you seek?
Friendship, knowledge, and love.
Are you prepared to risk your life for these virtues?
Yes.
Will you fight too, Papageno, for the love of wisdom?
Fighting's not really my thing. Sleep, food, and drink are all I need. And maybe a pretty woman's love.
You'll have none of those until you pass our tests.
Then I shall remain single. Thank you very much.
And what if Sarastro has already chosen a woman for you, whom is all you've dreamed of?
What do I care? Wait. Is she young?
Young and beautiful.
Ooh. What's her name?
Papageno.
Huh?
Papageno.
Well, now you've got me curious.
Well, you may see her, but you mustn't speak to her until the trial is over. Are you strong enough to remain silent?
Yes! Oh.
You shall see her.
The gods have set the same test for you, Prince. You shall see, Pamina. But if you speak to her, all will be lost.
Oh. myself. Princess, pledge yourself to me if you seek freedom in this place. I can only hope if you want to survive. Pledge to me yourself with a kiss.
Thank you.
her true self in her rage and violence against our sacred virtue.
Oh, at least they could give us some wine.
This is wonderful.
Yes, my angel.
Tell me, do all strangers in this land get treated this way?
Yes, my angel.
Figures. Have you seen anybody complete these trials?
No, my angel.
Come now, old one. Sit next to me. I need someone to talk to. How old are you?
18 years old, my angel.
18? What? You don't look to me, what? Well, I suppose it is hard to see with your cloak. Do you have a lover?
Yes, my angel.
And, is he close by?
He can hear every word that I say.
Seems odd that he cannot see him here with us. What's his name?
Pa-pa-Kano.
Pa-pa-Kano. That's my name.
Yes.
Do you not love me any longer?
Well, that's fine. I'm gonna stay and have this delicious food. I'm not going any further. This journey ends here now. They can threaten me all they want. They can throw me to the lions for all I care. Okay, on second thought, your path might be the best path, but I'm taking the lion. And the bread. And the cheese.
Thank you.
just go back to where I came from. That didn't seem so bad.
Halt!
Oh, I can't go backwards now. I can't go forwards. What is this place? Certainly, I won't die here. Hello? Starved to death?
Why did I agree to come on this foolish journey? You have proven yourself fit for punishment. But you have been a true companion and friend to Tamino. The gods have deemed you worthy of rescue from this place.
What do I care? All I want is a glass of wine.
Is that your true and only desire?
Yes!
So be it.
I imagine more than
Messina.
You must come in to me now. Do not hesitate, or you will be banished here forever.
Forever? I mean, we've only just met, and we've hardly known each other.
You could be imprisoned here with only breadcrumbs and water. No words, no little wife. You must promise yourself to me in true heart, now!
Oh, this is getting worse by the second. Well, I suppose an old wife is better than no wife at all. I do?
Be gone. Now you must hold yourself fast to your love and faithfulness. Virtue will set you free once more to see her again.
Oh, but she is the most beautiful wife. Please, just one more glimpse.
Come now with me. For all will be revealed in truth and light in these temple walls.
Thank you.
This is fine.